published 1114 EDT, the 18th of October 2017, updated 1232 EDT, the 18th of October 2017. She has found herself embroiled in drama with Love Island's Chris Hughes over their flirty text messaging, but Katie Price put all focus on her eldest child, Harvey, 15, as she took him to the beautician's to have his spots shaved off in a bid for a smoother visage. The mother of 5, 39, took to Instagram on Wednesday to show the teen undergoing a revitalizing dermaplane, which she revealed would make him look more handsome than he already is. Scroll down for video. Clear complexion. Katie Price put all focus on her eldest child, Harvey, 15, as she took him to the beautician's to have his spots shaved off in a bid for a smoother visage. Drama. Katie, 39, put her recent drama with Love Island's Chris Hughes, as well as her estranged marriage to Kieran Haler, to one side for the bonding day with her son. The clip showed Harvey in ultimate relaxation mode as beautician Shane Cooper took a sharp utensil and gently scraped at his skin, while Katie, whose relationship with Love Rat husband Kieran Haler is up in the air, was not in the video herself. She asked Harvey if he was enjoying himself, to which he replied, "Ooh yeah." She captioned the clip earlier, "My Harvey had a Shane Cooper skin treatment to help with his teenage spots and make him look more handsome than he already is." Heart. The former glamour model, who went on to have the same treatment, was spending some quality time with her son, who was targeted in an anonymous threat last week. Pamper session. The mother of 5 took to Instagram on Wednesday to show the teen undergoing a revitalizing dermaplane, which she revealed would make him look more handsome than he already is, pulling out all the spots. The clip showed Harvey in ultimate relaxation mode as beautician Shane Cooper took a sharp utensil and gently scraped at his skin. Katie was forced to cancel a show in Manchester at the last minute after blackmailer said her son Harvey's face would be smashed in unless she paid £50,000. The email, sent to her management company, demanded that the money be dropped off at an address in Romford, East London, and that an Armani suit should also be included as part of the deal. Meanwhile, Katie has hit back at Love Island star Chris Hughes following his foul-mouthed tirade towards her, which she claims proves he is guilty of sending her flirtatious text messages. The former model confirmed to Mile Online that several others had now seen the 52 screenshots of his messages to her, which he has firmly denied sending over recent weeks, loving it. While Katie, whose relationship with Love Rat husband Kieran Haler is up in the air, was not in the video herself, she asked Harvey if he was enjoying himself, to which he replied, "Ooh yeah, horrible." The former glamour model, who went on to have the same treatment, was spending some quality time with her son, who was targeted in an anonymous threat last week. Terrible. Katie was forced to cancel a show in Manchester at the last minute after blackmailer said her son Harvey's face would be smashed in unless she paid £50,000 on Tuesday night. Chris, who is currently dating former co-star Olivia Atwood, launched a foul-mouthed tirade against Katie after she reportedly released the widely discussed messages she claims to have received from the star. After branding her someone who FS lives and even threatening legal action, Katie said Chris' rant only emphasized his guilt further, as she exposed the messages to multiple other people at her book launch. She exclusively told Mile Online people have seen the messages for themselves. His outburst has guilt written all over it. There is no getting out of it. Meanwhile, Katie is currently undergoing marital complications with husband Kieran Haler, who had a six-month fling with nanny Nikki Brown. The Loose Women panelist was left heartbroken after Kieran, a self-confessed sex addict, has now vowed to salvage their marriage following separate affairs with two of her closest friends. Feud. Katie has hit back at Love Island star Chris Hughes following his foul-mouthed tirade towards her, which she claims proves he is guilty of sending her flirtatious text messages. Hitting back on Tuesday night, Chris, who is currently dating former co-star Olivia Atwood, launched a foul-mouthed tirade against Katie after she reportedly released the widely discussed messages she claims to have received from the star. But despite refusing to kick him out of the family home, Katie reportedly slammed her husband while chatting to guests at a charity boxing match in London on Friday evening, an event he also attended. A source told Sun Online they were sat apart but on the same table, and "I don't know why Kieran even wanted to come along, as they were giving each other daggers across the table the whole night. It was so awkward. Katie was mingling with the organizers and friends, and Kieran was just sat there looking miserable all night. Katie was talking loudly to friends and any fans who came up to her, saying, 'Oh, I hate him, he cheated on me, he's on borrowed time and all that,' but he's clearly still living in the house and going with her to events, happier times." Meanwhile, Katie is currently undergoing marital complications with husband Kieran Haler, who had a six-month fling with nanny Nikki Brown.